Sometimes being a garbage driver means you make a mess and you gotta clean it up.